On behalf of Chandigarh Lalit Kala Academy, I welcome you all to the inauguration of the exhibition of works of Mr. Vijay Ozo. Art photography is an expression of the artist's perceptions and emotions that he shares with others. Mr. Vijay Ozo masters this visual expression. He sees the extraordinary in ordinary and prefers to retain the classical image of black and white in his works. Mr. Ozo was born and brought up in interiors of Punjab. He enrolled in the College of Art in 1973 against his father's wishes and began his journey in the field of art. He is recipient of many prestigious awards from organizations such as Balanand Samiti, Chandigarh Lalit Kala Academy and UNICEF to name a few. He has been an active participant in many national and international level exhibitions, and his works are part of many collections of museums, galleries and art collectors in India and abroad. Ladies and gentlemen, I now call upon Chairman of Chandigarh Lalit Kala Academy, Mr. Bhim Malhotra, to speak a few words on the occasion.
Vijay Ozo ji ka bhi main bahut swagat karta hu ki wo unhone hame yahan aake itna acha show diya hai. Aur black and white ki to baat hi kya hai. So black and white is always forever. Aur black and white karne walon ki duniya hi alag hoti hai. तो मैंने देखा विजय ओजू जी की जो दुनिया है उसमें उन्होंने बड़ा अच्छा काम निकाला है, चाहे वो पुष्कर की गलियां हैं, दरवाजे हैं, दीवारें हैं, उन सबको उन्होंने अपना सब्जेक्ट बनाया है. और उनकी तो पुष्कर के साथ ऐसी अटैचमेंट बन गई है कि जहाँ जाते हैं पुष्कर में तो वहाँ के जो धर्मशाला वाले हैं, टेम्पल वाले हैं, गली वाले हैं, मोहल्ले वाले हैं, बाजार वाले हैं, सभी उनको पहचानते हैं कि ओजू साहब आ गए पुष्कर में. तो दिस इज़ द आइडेंटिटी. तो मेरे ख्याल से जो आदमी की आइडेंटिटी है, अगर काम के थ्रू आइडेंटिटी बनती है तो उससे बढ़ के कोई बात नहीं है. तो दिस इज द समथिंग ग्रेट, आइडेंटिटी थ्रू इंट्रोडक्शन थ्रू वर्क, ये एक आर्टिस्ट के लिए सबसे बड़ी बात है. हमारे अच्छा साहब भी आने वाले हैं, उनका भी मैं थैंक्स करता हूँ. आई ऑल्सो थैंक्स डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ कल्चर अफेयर चंडीगढ़ एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन फॉर देयर गुड सपोर्ट. और हमारा जो म्यूजियम के डायरेक्टर हैं कैप्टन करनैल सिंह जी, उनका भी बहुत इसमें हमारा कंट्रीब्यूशन है. उनके बिना हमारा ये शो नहीं हो सकता. सीमा जी हैं, मिस्टर धामी हैं, मिस्टर राम प्रताप हैं, मिस्टर मदन लाल हैं, और हमारे जो अनुधारी वाले हैं जो अभी आपके सामने ये बोल रहे थे, एक कंपेयरिंग कर रहे थे, और मिस्टर कवन पाल हैं, मिस्टर विशाल भटनागर हैं. तो इन सब का काफ़ी योगदान रहा है इस एग्जीबिशन में. तो मैं आप इन सब का बहुत धन्यवाद करता हूँ. दूसरी मैं एक चीज़ और आपको बताना चाह रहा हूँ. फोटोग्राफी में तो हमारा काफ़ी ललित कला अकादमी की तरफ से काफ़ी टाइम के बाद ये पहला किसी सिटी आर्टिस्ट का शो है, तो हम आगे भी करते रहेंगे. दूसरा, फॉर योर काइंड इन्फॉर्मेशन, ये फर्स्ट टाइम हमने ये ट्रैवलिंग एग्जीबिशन भी हमारी फोटोग्राफी की आ रही है. तो उसके लिए हमने हमारी चंडीगढ़, दिल्ली या किसी तीसरे शहर में हम शो लगाएंगे सिटी आर्टिस्ट का. तो फर्स्ट टाइम ये वाले फ्रेम ट्रैवलिंग एग्जीबिशन के लिए बने थे और ओजू साहब की एग्जीबिशन में यूज हो रहे हैं ये. सो मैं दोबारा से आप सबका मैं तहे दिल से बहुत हार्दिक धन्यवाद करता हूँ. ऐसे ही आपकी सपोर्ट मिलती रहेगी, हम काम करते रहेंगे.
इट इज़ ए मोमेंटस अपॉर्चुनिटी फॉर मी टू एड्रेस एन ऑडियंस ऑफ आर्टिस्ट दैट हैज़ द डिस्टिंक्शन ऑफ हैविंग ट्रूली आर्ट माइंडेड एडमिनिस्ट्रेटर्स, notably our own Vijay Dev, whose name means divine triumph. He with bubbling enthusiasm constantly engages in socially beneficent activities. He has a poetic sensibility with a matching resoluteness and executive acumen for result-oriented plans. Vijay Ozo's show is an unusual event made possible by Bhim Malhotra, Chandigarh Lalit Kala Academy's new chairman. Ozo is Vijay. That spells victory because the authorities are beginning to notice his worth. For four decades, he has persistently practiced photography with an undiminished passion by sustained inner compulsion and unflinching conviction. For details, please read my article on Ozo's work that appears in the exhibition brochure. मैं इसलिए ये कह रहा हूँ कि वो कह रहे थे कि मेरी बीवी कह रही जी आर्टिकल तो बड़ा अच्छा है, लेकिन या तो आप समझते हो या भट्टी साहब, बाकी किसी को समझ नहीं. सो इट्स अ चैलेंज टू योर इंटेलिजेंस, प्लीज़ रीड इट एंड टेल मी इफ यू कुड फॉलो व्हाट आई हैव सेड. आई वाज द ऑफिशियल आर्ट क्रिटिक ऑफ द ट्रिब्यून फॉर 20 ईयर्स व्हेन आई एस्टैब्लिश्ड फोटोग्राफी एज एन इंडिपेंडेंट आर्ट Vijay Ozo, along with Deep Ram Bhatia, D.P. Rayat, and Devinder Singh, gave me excellent material to accomplish this uphill task. Photography as the art of writing with light is truly democratic. It has empowered everybody to click pictures instantly. With smartphones, this new art has literally become a child's play. However, only a small number among the countless pictures clicked worldwide are works of art. The outstanding aesthetics of Vijay Ozo's black and white photography makes his work so exclusive that, in my assessment, if he were born in America, he would have been world famous rich artist today. India is on the threshold of a quantum leap in which we all can play a significant role. Chandigarh would be a smart city truly when we elevate our artists from their material penury to emperorship of arts. While Malhotra would do an exceptionally brilliant job, the Chandigarh administration must support his initiatives with empathic generosity. Let the honorable advisor give him a blank check for getting books written on all kinds of visual arts, including architects, which is the architecture is the mother art, so that we document for posterity the works of creative persons living in the city beautiful. I'll be delighted to take up this undertaking. Malhotra will ensure that all books are ready and released by the advisor during his tenure. I started nurturing B. Malhotra right from his student days at Government College of Art, and then brought him to Chandigarh College of Architecture as lecturer in art. His aesthetic sense and design ability are exceptional because they are rooted in rusticity, which is India's chief endowment. Anurag is love. I urge the Home Secretary to make it a norm for his thoughts, words and deeds. Love. आपको एक चीज बताऊं, आपको पसंद भी आएगी. Don't look for philosophers or pathfinders. Your own name is the best pathfinder for you. Anurag, love. Make this love an instrument of your thoughts, words and deeds, and you'll see what happens. Love is the spiritual aesthetics of humane conduct. Long ago, I had predicted that India would emerge as the world leader in race, RACE, religion, art, culture, and empathy. And the 21st century would belong to Hinduism. Now that it is already happening, we should pool our skills and resources to invent a glorious future for all humanity. We owe it to ourselves to realize the spirit of India's ancient wisdom. Vasudeva Kutumbakam, the world is my family. Jai Hind.
I request Sri Vijay Dev, advisor to the administration UT, and Sri Anurag Agarwal, Home Secretary to UT Chandigarh, to honor the artist. Now I request Mr. Vijay Dev and Home Secretary to please launch the catalog. We Chandigarh Lalit Kala Academy thank you all the guests for coming to the event. I would like Mr. Anurag Agarwal to say a few words.
Adarniya advisor sahab, Vijay Ozo ji, aaj jinki bahut hi khoobsurat black and white फोटोग्राफ्स की यहाँ पर एग्जिबिशन लगाई गई है. डॉक्टर भट्टी, भीम मल्होत्रा जी और आर्ट लवर्स ऑफ चंडीगढ़, आज वाकई में हम सब के लिए बहुत हर्ष का विषय है. हर्ष का विषय इसलिए नहीं है क्योंकि एग्जिबिशंस तो कंटिन्यूसली ललित कला एकेडमी या कल्चरल अफेयर्स डिपार्टमेंट किसी न किसी प्रकार की एग्जिबिशंस यहाँ पर रेगुलरली ऑर्गेनाइज करते रहे हैं. हर्ष का विषय इसलिए है क्योंकि ललित कला एकेडमी ने ये बीड़ा उठाया है कि ऐसे आर्टिस्ट जिनकी रूट चंडीगढ़ में है और जिन्होंने एक्सेप्शनली ब्यूटीफुल काम किया है, उनकी कला को सामने लेकर आप सब आर्ट प्रेमियों के सामने आए और चंडीगढ़ के लोगों में ऐसे कलाकारों के प्रति एक अभिमान की भावना पैदा हो सके। तो विजय ओझो जी, आपके काम को देखकर हर चंडीगढ़वासी अपने आप को गौरवान्वित महसूस करेगा। ही विल फील प्राउड दैट एन आर्टिस्ट लाइक यू वॉज एसोसिएटेड एंड इज एसोसिएटेड विद चंडीगढ़। पे यू नो रिगार्ड्स एंड टू योर क्रिएटिविटी, बहुत ही सुंदर है फोटोग्राफी जैसी कला में इतनी जान डाल देना। मैंने अभी तक राउंड नहीं लिया है, यहाँ से ही जो फोटोग्राफ्स दिख रही हैं वो ऐसी दिख रही हैं जैसे वो वाकई में बोल रही हो, वो अपनी कहानी को बयान कर रही हो। हर मकान, हर दीवार, हर पेड़ जिसकी फ़ोटो यहाँ पर है, हर एक फोटोग्राफ के पीछे एक कहानी है और उस कहानी को वो फोटोग्राफ बयान करता हुआ नज़र आ रहा है। तो एक बार पुनः मैं चंडीगढ़ ललित कला एकेडमी को, चंडीगढ़ ललित कला एकेडमी के चेयरमैन भीम मल्होत्रा जी को और बहुत बहुत मुबारकबाद देना चाहता हूँ। आपने बहुत ही अच्छा कार्यक्रम आयोजित किया। आर्ट, कल्चर और आर्किटेक्चर, इस क्षेत्र में हम जितने भी इनिशिएटिव, वी आर टेकिंग अ नंबर ऑफ इनिशिएटिव्स एंड दैट इज़ ऑल बिकॉज ऑफ द जेनरोसिटी एंड सेंसिटिविटी टूवर्ड्स आर्ट एंड कल्चर दैट वी फाइंड इन अवर वर्दी एडवाइजर। थैंक यू वेरी मच सर एंड थैंक यू ऑल, कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशंस फॉर सच स्प्लेंडेड इवेंट। थैंक यू।
I now request Shri Vijay Dev to say a few words on the occasion.
At the outset, I would like to convey my sincere gratitude to Lalit Kala Academy, specifically Mr. Bhim Lohotra, for organizing this beautiful event. We had a discussion some time back, and it was decided at that point of time that unsung heroes of Chandigarh are recognized, their cognizance is taken, they are appreciated, they are regarded, they are respected by all of us in Chandigarh, particularly Chandigarh administration. I think we are being unfair to our own maestros, to our own virtuosos of various fields of art. And at that point of time, it was decided that we must start an endeavor in which we start doing so. And I'm very happy to see that we have started with one of the legendary artists of Chandigarh, Mr. Vijay Ozo. His work speaks volume of what has been rightly said, that he can see extraordinary in ordinary. I think this is one of the best black and white exhibition I have ever seen in my life. So my heartiest congratulations to you, Vijay, on that. Just yesterday in Punjab University, I was with the India's Pride Nobel Laureate, Professor Venkatraman, where apart from the formal lecture, a lot of discussion took place as to how India has to leapfrog into world leadership. While scientific temper and scientific bent of mind is one of the necessary prerequisites for ensuring that we become the leaders of the world, as we all patriotically aspire, and as probably we were about 5,000 years ago. But simultaneously, what has become completely evident in the world is that economic growth, scientific growth, scientific leadership of the world is just one part. The other part has to come by elevating our souls, and those souls can be elevated only through art and culture. And I think this is where responsibility lies on all of us to ensure that the fields of art and culture are given their due prominence in the entire spectrum of governance. And this is precisely the theme and the motto with which I have instructed my officers to work on. This is a constant theme, and you must be seeing that we are creating examples day in and day out, and we would continue to do so to ensure that our focus does not disproportionately get disoriented towards only the materialistic part of growth of Chandigarh, and that harmonious balance between the material development of the city and the aesthetic development of the city, that harmonious balance persists, and that is conserved by the administration. In this regard, my heartiest congratulations to Lalit Kala Academy for organizing this event. I'm sure in the days to come, we would undertake many such similar activities in which those of Chandigarh who have done tremendous work in various fields and sub-fields of art and culture, that they are recognized, they are taken cognizance of, and they are honored and respected. Whatever would be required by Lalit Kala Academy in this regard, as was asked regarding a carte blanche, as they say, that carte blanche is already there. In fact, I can authorize Bhim to sign also on my behalf if required. We would continue giving our fullest support to Lalit Kala Academy in particular, but art and culture field in general, which includes a lot of individuals who are art lovers, a lot of organizations which are in the field of art and culture, their NGOs, their civil society organizations, they are all welcome, and we would not hesitate in associating with them as long as our original objective of elevating the soul of Chandigarh is ensured. So thank you very much.
Thank you, sir, for your encouraging words. I request Chairman Mr. Bhim Malhotra to present works of Mr. Ozo to Sri Vidyadev and Sri Anurag Agrawal.